June 22nd, 2019, Milwaukee, Wisconsin. And I'm just writing on Thomas Trammell. He died at the scene of the crime. He died. He died. Right.